Multiplication of large integers. The idea of using divide and conquer here is to reduce the number of multiplications that is involved. In conventional method, if we have to multiply two numbers with n number of digits, we multiply each digit of one number with each digit of second number. So there will be n square number of multiplications involved. So we need to reduce those multiplications. Say you have A and B, we can divide the numbers as A1, A0, B1, B0. A1 is in 10 to the power 1 position, A0 is in 10 to the power 0th position, B1 is in 10 to the power 1 position, B0 is in 10 to the power 0th position. Using the formulae, we have to find out C2, C0 and C1. C2 is equal to A1 into B1, C0 is equal to A0 into B0, C1 is equal to A1 plus A0 into B1 plus B0 minus C2 plus C0. Once we find out the values of C2, C0 and C1, we can find out the final product. C is equal to A into B, C is equal to C2 into 10 to the power n plus C1 into 10 to the power n by 2 plus C0. Let's consider two numbers, 71 and 56. We can see that A1 value is 7, A0 value is 1, B1 value is 5, B0 value is 6. All we have to do is substitute these values and find out C2, C0, C1 and in turn find out C. C2 is equal to A1 into B1. So it will be 7 into 5, that is 35. So we found C2. C0 is A0 into B0, that is 1 into 6. So we found C0. C2 is a multiplication of numbers present in 10 to the power 1 digit, that is A1, B1. C0 is multiplication of numbers present in 10 to the power 0th position, that is 1 and 6, A0, B0. When we substitute all these values, we can find out C1 value to be 47. So now we found C2, C0 and C1. Let's substitute these values in the final equation. So I have substituted all values of C0, C1 and C2 in this equation. N is the number of digits, 2. So N by 2 will be 1. So substituting all these three values, we can see that the final value, that is the product, is 3976. That is the correct product when we multiply 71 and 56. Multiplication of n digit numbers requires 3 multiplications of n by 2 digit numbers. So the time complexity is reduced from n square to n to the power n.585. So this is the time complexity of this algorithm.